It's exactly what you think, you know, it feels exciting, it feels historic, it feels monumental, but at its core, it's a great story. Mm-hmm. It's a great book that my wife and I have been fans of since the book came out, and it is one of those things where there's few lightning in a bottle moments of an actor's career, and this, knock on wood, this, you know, this is one of them, so, because there's something that I've experienced on an energy on the set that I've never experienced before.
Yeah. Inigo Santos, who plays Oliver, has said this amazing quote, rising tides lift up all ships. And I think that, yes, this is an incredibly significant moment for Asian Americans who haven't seen proper representation in 25 years, but I think in a broader scope, a movie like this that doesn't have to, like, explain all about Asians, it's not, you know, you don't have to be Asian to watch it to get it. I think that in itself is what makes this very monumental. It's an epic rom-com. It's just as American as it is anything else. And I think that the ability to make a movie that is just a normal, great movie, I think that's where the cultural impact comes.
I think for me, it's the fact that we're bringing to the stage that there's all types of Asians. There's not just your American Asians, your Malaysians, your Singaporeans, but half Asians. We have the ability to be able to own our own identities. And that was something that was brought up when I was cast, that I wasn't Asian enough. That's all, that's fooey. Like, I mean, if you come from a multicultural society, you should be able to adapt to what you believe in and what is in here rather than outside here. Mm-hmm.
I mean, I'm just so grateful and I feel really lucky to be part of a movement that's inspiring people and telling them that they can be the stars of their own stories just by seeing the possibility up there on a screen. And also just to work with such a talented cast, so talented but unique in their own way. I mean, that's just the fun of it, I think.
I really hope it transcends, you know, the race, the color. I mean, it's in the English language that we all understand so well, because it's about family, it's about love, it's about romance, you know, it's about meeting the prospective mother-in-law who could be very disapproving. Food, exotic places. I think it's a movie that will really make people feel good, you know, and have fun, and maybe cry a little. And I think for as a movie, that is what you want, right? And hey, with Kevin Kwan, we could have a sequel and another sequel. So
we wanted to do well.
We'll lock him in a dungeon. Right.